Now back here at home, the second annual Polynesian Bowl is just 2 days away, where 100 of the top prep football seniors in the country will tear up the turf of Aloha Stadium. And as Sam Spangler tells us, it'll mark as an emotional homecoming for the highest-rated athlete in the country.
Hey, thanks, Rob. You might remember the name Bryan Addison. The former All-WAC safety helped the University of Hawai'i win the Holiday Bowl in one of the Bowl's greatest seasons back in 1992. Now, that's not the only tie to the 50th state his son, Bryan Jr., has. His Hawaiian blood comes from his mom, Faye. 15 years ago, when Bryan was just 3 years old, Faye passed away at age 32 shortly after giving birth to her second daughter, her namesake. Now, this week, Bryan is coming full circle with his roots, returning home to his mom's high school campus up at Kamehameha to practice for this week's Polynesian Bowl. There, he'll play Saturday night at his dad's old stomping grounds of Aloha Stadium.
Oh, that's big for me. He held himself to a high standard, so I got to do the same. And just playing for my dad and for my family out here where my mom was born, so it's pretty much a big thing for me.
What's the emotions like when you take this field and you get some memories and stuff like that?
Yeah, it's just bringing me back to good times when I was younger, being around my mom and stuff. But just playing for her, I know she's watching above, so just having a guardian angel watch me practice where she's been at, so I feel kind of closer as well. I'm really playing for my mom. First time really being out here playing for her and playing in front of her family. Her part of the family, and my family's seen me play. Her family really hasn't, so really playing in front of her family is going to be big for me.
Addison's rated as the nation's number one athlete. He signed to play wide receiver with UCLA next season. You can watch him and many other of the nation's best suit up in the Polynesian Bowl Saturday night. Kickoff is set for 6 o'clock at Aloha Stadium. Sam Spangler, KHON2 Sports.